Yes, it's a nice tourist attraction and it's good. Like I said, this country is being resilient and we're rebuilding, restoring. Joy, love, peace, happiness, all of this mixing. A lot of people died here, but we're not going to forget. And this is a reminder of that. And we're just rebuilding, like I said, restoring. It's not a matter of revenge. It's hope and pride in this country. And that's what that's there for. And the people who's coming here to this country, the tourists, and it's good for tourist attraction. It's a matter of healing right now for this city. So this will be very good for that, and business-wise and everything else here. So it's a matter of healing now, and it's a reminder of what happened here. And we try not to let that happen again.